Do you know this history? The Anglo-Zanzibar War of August 27, 1896 was the shortest war in the world, lasting only 38 minutes. It starts at 9 a.m. and ends at 9:40 a.m. The trigger was British disagreement with the replacement leader, who was a British ally, namely Sultan Hamad bin Thuwaini. He was replaced by Khalid bin Bargash, who was not a British ally,